Residents of M&D Trailer Court here in the community of Oxshire in Prestonsburg woke to a gruesome discovery this morning as a man was found dead laying in the yard of one of the homes here. According to a press release from Kentucky State Police, KSP received a call just before 7 a.m. this morning responding to a fatal shooting here in the community of Oxshire. Preliminary investigation indicates that 35-year-old Brandon Endicott of Prestonsburg entered his ex-girlfriend Crystal Shepherd's residence. Now, while inside the home, Shepherd discharged a firearm striking Endicott. Endicott then left the residence and was found in a neighboring yard where he had died. Endicott was pronounced dead at the scene by Floyd County Coroner Greg Nelson. His body was sent to the State Medical Examiner's Office for an autopsy. Now, the case will be presented to a grand jury for consideration. Shepherd, at this time, is not in custody. I spoke with one of the neighbors here at M&D Trailer Court who say that a stray bullet struck their home this morning. As the incident was taking place, the bullet entered through the outside of the trailer, through the hallway, and entered one of the bathrooms, striking the bathtub. Now, they say that they are usually getting ready for work around that time in the morning, and fortunately, were not. Now, just last week on September 5th, a warrant was taken out for the arrest of Brandon Endicott as Crystal Shepherd filed a complaint of second-degree assault. In that complaint, Shepherd states that Endicott committed the offense of assault when she asked him to leave her home. He continued to allegedly hit and knee her in the face, resulted in having severe bruising, 16 stitches all in her face, and a fractured bone below her left eye. We'll of course continue to follow this story as more information does become available. Reporting from Oxshire, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.